If you guys are tired of the same old chicken flavors for your weeknight meals, I've got a miso ginger. First to my bowl, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of miso, some sesame oil, some garlic, of course, rice vinegar for some extra tang, honey for balance, ginger, some soy sauce to give it that umami and saltiness, and finally, some avocado oil. And now with my whisk, I'll just mix, mix, mix. Add the chicken, and then just pour in my marinade.